I'm not sure if it's cutting through actually. I forgot to set the speed and power again.
So once it's, if this is just engraved, can you just leave it where it is and run through again?